guys, and welcome back to the channel. Today I'm doing something completely different. Well, not completely different, but something I haven't done for a long time. I'm going to do something a little bit arty. And basically I'm going to use all the bits and pieces, all the drops off the CNC plasma table to make something. In fact, it's going to be this. Halloween's on its way, and I thought, why not make a little bit of a Halloween thingy? So I've made a bat out of hell. Anyway, without further ado, let's crack on with it and see how it goes. We'll be right back. much you enjoyed that. It was nice for me to do something a little bit different rather than something industrial. As always, a big shout out to Extreme Plasma. They made this video possible by supplying the table, which then gave me the offcuts, which then made me make something different. Thank you very, very much for coming along and sharing this with me. I'll catch you on the next one. Make it.